Hi guys, this is Mike from last night, and today I'm going to be working on my Hot Wheels farm hauler truck. I'm going to be repainting it and peeling off the stickers and making it look like a custom flatbed hauling truck from my Hot Wheels restorations. The sticker here is giving me a little bit of trouble, so I ended up just peeling it all off and using alcohol to get the residue off. Next thing we're gonna do is take the screws out of the base and start disassembling it. Next course of action is going to be to drill out the two rivets and pull the base apart. Now that the rivets are out, we can separate the tractor cab from the chassis. With the cab off, we can now drill out the two rivet studs so we can reattach it later. With the rivets drilled out, we can now tap the posts so we can put screws in it later. The trailer bed doesn't like to sit at an angle properly, so I'm going to shave off the end of the bed to make sure that it's got a proper angle. I'm going to repeat the process on the underside of the trailer rack. Everything's disassembled in the shape that I want it. I'm going to start the painting process. Turning most of the orange black and repainting the cab a little more silver to get rid of the decals that weren't stickers on the front part of the tractor. parts are painted and dried, it's time to reassemble. Assembled and ready to roll out. Stay tuned, guys, for more future Hot Wheels builds. I'll be doing more custom vehicles now that I've got a platform to showcase my cars. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next video.